I am a fraud. I do not deserve to be here. You know, I've decided I'm going to call this series Jim Fails at Terrakion. Because I do. But, oh, look at that! These little octopusy spidery things kill me on basically the first screen. Yeah. And, yeah. It's unfortunate. But, you know, I try to give my audience what they want sometimes when I feel like it. And, unfortunately, in this case, bloody hell, just go down. It's probably the right way to go. Ugh, just bouncing around like crazy. I'm gonna eventually get to the bottom if I don't. Stop! Oh. Okay. There. What? Why did I start there? Okay. Just go down. Ah! Power ups! Bounce! Damn it! Oh. No! Oh, God. All these enemies, it just stands there and gets shot. Strange. Kind of like me, in a way. Sure we're not on the same side? Should use more of those, since I go through lives so quickly, and you get new ones every life. I'm almost dead already, I barely started this level. Okay. Oh, God. That's painful. That's probably painful to watch this. What's the other? Oh. Ah! No, this is the way I'm supposed to go. I remember. Oh, bloody bleeding! Fuck! Oh. Hey, look, those little robots have got flippers. That's brilliant. Look at them. Where are they? Ah! Oh, great. I pick up a power up right after I die. Oh, one up! Yes! Brilliant. Oh, more power. Yeah! Bit more chilled music this time. Oh! Damn it, my invisibility ran out just at the wrong time. There are those. Look at them with flippers. It's fun. Brilliant. You'll die there. Die! Die! Ugh. Ah! Just fish. Is this what I signed up for? Killing fish? I'm not a fisherman, and I'm dead! Oh. Alright, I didn't see much of that level, so I'm just gonna try that level again. Right. Try to fail less. No! I immediately get hurt. Die, spiky platform of standing there and not for hurting me in any way. Right. I guess I could just let this thing take me all the way down. Like, I'm not doing anything, I'm not even pressing anything, I'm just bouncing down. Bouncy. There we go. Ah, spiders followed me. It's not really a spider. It's, whoa, slow down. Yeah, oh look, bouncing. Brilliant. Need to find walls to bounce it off. At least, oh, yes, yes. Right. Good. This is certainly the wrong kind of music for this moment. Music up until now has been epic, and now it's meow meow meow. It's like, what the hell? Whoa. Okay, wait. Where's this one up that I found before? I can't remember. Now I can't do the whole like directional shooting thing because I can't stand still, floating the whole time. Wait. Ugh. The enemies are quite often faster than me, which is really quite. Ah, 2 1-ups right there. That's brilliant. If I can't make it any further than this level now, then that is the definition of epic fail. Yeah, walk into that. Ha ha ha. Foolish fish, robot or otherwise. That's just nice. I really like that humour there with the flippers on the silly robot things. It's not just reusing our old sprite. So wait, jellyfish. I hate jellyfish. They're so jelly, and they're not fish. They should just be called jellies. Ow. Four more lives, I can do this. Maybe. I can do this, but will I actually do this? That's the question. Ah, now the music's changed again. Oh, look at that. Nice. Oh! Yeah, shield. That's what I need. Didn't need to do that because I'm gonna shoot through this honeycomb stuff. Yeah. I have seen this spot, like I said before, because I watched the EEPROM 9's videos. I'll probably link to those. You can see someone actually competent playing the games. He does commentary as well, it's not just a straight playthrough, you know. It's like, I don't watch. It's like, I feel like if I'm watching just gameplay footage nowadays, I'm like, where's the commentary? You know? I need commentary. I've got used to it. Ah, now here's one of the enemies, which is actually the bosses, which is actually kind of easy, even for me. You just go, whoa! Oh god. I had to say that, didn't I? I had to fucking say it, and then I just failed epically. Okay, you can stand on its head. And I can't just shoot it, that'd be too easy. You have to face the right way. Did that just get hurt again? Just by me? Why is it getting hurt? That's weird. No! Yeah, there's a fairly predictable pattern to this. So don't wink at me, you robotic twat. Yeah. It's like one of the big versions of those like camera robot things. Oh, come on, just do this. Do that. Oh, did I already kill it? Okay, I wasted the epic destruction. Oh no, it just hid from me while I did it. That's not that stupid after all, I guess. Whoa. Great, going quiet because I'm concentrating. Okay, that side now. You're gonna. Why is it keep facing away from me to shoot? Yay, I got it! And it's spinning! Very fast. Yay! Yeah. This thing again. Yay! I actually finished a level with three lives left!